person that lived over here used to be a photographer, it was always so beautiful.